When we see the gorgeous Jacqueline Fernandez or Vidya Balan, our eyes are automatically drawn to the thick, shiny hair framing their faces. Watch till the end and I will tell you about a surprise food and two pro tips that will help you get hair as beautiful as Rapunzel. Here are some great vegetarian foods for hair growth.
Hair food 9. Beans and peas. Ever wondered why our mothers and grandmothers had such lovely long hair? Because they did not shun vegetables. No matter how many products you use, if you are low on nutrients, you won't have healthy hair. One of the most essential nutrients for hair growth is protein. And beans and peas come loaded with proteins. What's more, beans contain zinc, a mineral that aids hair growth and helps with hair repair. Apart from that, beans also contain iron and folate, which strengthen your hair roots. Hair food 8. Berries and guava. Berries are regarded as superfood. They are loaded with folic acid and also contain a high amount of vitamin C. Vitamin C not only nourishes the hair roots, but also helps produce collagen, which contains amino acids that the body uses to make hair proteins. What's more, vitamin C means loads of antioxidants which will fight free radical damage and protect your hair against damage. Like the berries, guavas also contain vitamin C. In fact, they contain more vitamin C than oranges. Hair food 7. Spinach. Spinach is not only full of vitamins A, C and folate, it also packs with it iron, magnesium and potassium. Vitamin A is great for keeping your scalp conditioned. Iron, on the other hand, is vital for supplying oxygen throughout the body. Iron deficiency can lead to anemia, and anemia can result in hair loss. Hair food 6. Nuts, especially almonds. Ever wondered why there are so many hair oils that contain nuts? Because nuts are great for your hair. Nuts are full of healthy fats and vitamin E. This is especially true of almonds. Almonds contain vitamin E and biotin. Vitamin E is proven to strengthen hair roots and help in hair growth, while biotin is essential for hair growth and strength. Nuts help you grow your hair by strengthening the roots. They also help prevent breakage and hair fall. The best part about nuts, you can just about munch them anytime you want to. Hair food 5. Lentils. Before their prices shot through the roof, lentils or dal was known as the poor man's meat, because they are packed with protein and iron. Lentils are a great source of vegetarian protein. What's more, they also contain L-lysine. Lysine is an amino acid that is found in hair roots and is responsible for determining the volume and quality of your hair. While deficiency of lysine can lead to hair fall, having foods rich in lysine promotes hair growth. Lentils are also loaded with iron, zinc, biotin and folic acid, which are all essential nutrients for your hair. Hair food 4. Pumpkins and carrots. You must have heard your mom say that you should eat vegetables of all colors. Well, it's true, because these different colors come from carotenoids, which are vital for internal health. Enter pumpkins and carrots with their bright orange color. Pumpkins contain beta-carotene, a precursor to vitamin A, that is great for your hair. They also contain vitamin C and E that help strengthen hair and protects it from damage. Hair food 3. Dairy products like yogurt. Dairy products are a great source of biotin. We also know biotin as vitamin B7. Vitamin B7 is known to fight hair loss. We all know how great yogurt is for our bodies. It is a great source of calcium and iron. You can have it in a number of ways. What's more, it is packed with probiotics. Not only does it help you get great hair, but it also helps you absorb nutrients from other foods better. Plus, it contains vitamin B5 or pantothenic acid, which is a common ingredient in most hair products. This is because vitamin B5 promotes hair growth. Hair food 2. Flax seeds. Flax seeds are rich in omega-3 fatty acids that easily reach the hair shaft and cell membranes of your scalp and nourish the follicles. They also add elasticity to your hair and thus prevent breakage. Since your body cannot produce these essential fatty acids, you need to derive them from what you eat, and flax seeds are a great and healthy vegetarian option. Hair food 1. Avocado. So here's the surprise food that I had promised in the beginning of this video. Many people are not aware of this particular food. Avocado. Avocado is a nutritional powerhouse. Almost all nutrients you need for strong and beautiful hair, you will find it here. It contains folate, vitamin C and E, and minerals like iron. We have already discussed how good these are for your hair. But avocado has one added advantage. It also packs potassium, which is essential for maintaining hormonal balance in the body. If you suffer from hormonal imbalance, it may lead to hair fall. So if you are looking for a food that gives an answer to all your hair problems, this is it.
Pro tip 1. Some prescription medicines can cause hair loss. Some medicines can lead to hair loss, like acne medications, antibiotics, antifungal drugs, antidepressants, birth control pills, chemotherapy drugs. If you are on multiple medications, ask your doctor if any of them have hair fall or hair loss as side effects. If yes, ask them if there are any alternatives. Pro tip 2. Insulin resistance can cause hair loss, hair fall and hair thinning. If you have blood sugar problems and are pre-diabetic or have been diagnosed with full-blown diabetes, you can have hair problems. In other words, consistently high insulin levels due to high blood sugar can cause a host of hair problems from hair thinning to hair loss. Good blood sugar control via diet changes and exercise can help reverse the effects of hair loss due to insulin resistance. If you've enjoyed watching this video, do like, comment, and subscribe to our channel.